They said also that, that Donald Trump has offered to buy that building for twice its value.